seconds here, and then I'm going to hop over the line with both feet at a time. Here we go, hopping. You can jump just high enough to clear that line. And again, get those arms moving. You can move them forward and back. You can move them up to the sides. Just try to keep moving in your abs.
You did this in your pregnancy.
Oh, really?
Are you videoing?
I shouldn't make it too long.